Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, a JavaScript error occurred in the main process while trying to access an application, and the error looks something like this, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. First of all, you need to delete the AppData folder in AppData and LocalAppData. So copy the command line mentioned here, which is %AppData%. Press the Windows key and the R button together, paste it here and hit enter. Let us say that we need to delete the file for Opera software. Simply right click on it and select delete. Once it is deleted, reboot your system and try opening the application again. The folder will rebuild itself. Similar is the case for the local app data folder. I'll copy this, press the Windows key and the R button together, empty the field, paste it here, hit enter, and then delete the corresponding folder for Opera. The last solution will be to re-register the JavaScript file. Scroll down to solution number 2 and copy the command line mentioned here. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. Paste this command here and hit enter. The JavaScript file will be re-registered. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.